morning, BBE. This is Jesse with a few words of wisdom. Remember, Confucius, ancient Chinese philosopher? Earlier we heard one of his rules for living. Here's one more to think about. He says the superior man sets a good example to his neighbors. He is considerate of their feelings and their property. When we are respectful of the feelings and the property of others, we set an example for others to follow. Today, be a superior human being by being considerate of other people. Be thoughtful in regard to their feelings and treat their property with respect. According to Confucius, it's the superior thing to do. With something to think about, this is Jesse. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. There is going to be a wrestling JV and varsity try meet today at 5 p.m. versus BBE, Howard, Lake, Waverly, Winstead, and Piers at home. The boys' basketball team will be away today at Maple Lake. C-Squad and JV play at 5:45 and varsity at 7:15. Students depart at 4 p.m. Lunch for today, first choice Southern Chicken Biscuit, second choice BBQ Pulled Pork Sandwich, third choice Southwest Chicken Salad, fourth choice Ham Deli Sub Sandwich. Wednesday and Thursday, during both lunches, student from Mr. Zaire's Film Studies class will be holding a film festival where they will be showing their student-made films. All are invited to attend. And now, please stay tuned to see a preview of these films.
The investigation about a recent murder 5 miles out of Provincetown is showing no results. A video trending on social media seems to have shown a small group that were the recent victims of this latest killer.
So guys, this is take one. We're gonna go off into the mysterious woods.
Oh my God. happens next? Watch and find out. Coming to a theater near you, Tuesday, January 15th, 2019.
Donald and Alexanderson.